o'clock tomorrow night. Hey, some good college hockey news for you. Notre Dame has decided to join Hockey East for the 2013-14 season. There was a press conference this afternoon in South Bend to make the announcement. Also, UNH and the Verizon Wireless Arena will host the 2013 NCAA Northeast Regional Hockey Tournament. It will be the fifth time that New Hampshire has hosted that regional. Speaking of hockey, get ready for a collision in Boston between two premier college hockey programs. UNH starts their season on the road with a big test at Boston University. BU ranked number 10 in the nation. The Wildcats close behind at number 12. Game time, 8 o'clock Saturday.
We got a lot of speed on this team, and we're young, but we're going to go through some growing pains, but after that, we should be flying.
I think we're going to be good. I think we're going to have a lot of balanced scoring, guys putting the puck in the net, and I think defense is going to be young, and we'll see how they adapt, but I think everyone's going to be pretty ready to start.